As far as I can see, everyday spirituality is what it's ultimately all about. I'm interested in extraordinary experiences of illumination, of altered states of consciousness, in as much as they transform our lives in the everyday, in as much as they enrich our relations in the world.